everyone. Today I'm going to show you how to make super easy brownies. First we need to melt the butter and the chocolate. Add the brown sugar, then mix. 3 eggs. We're getting more chocolatey. Add some cocoa powder. Add some plain flour. It doesn't matter if it's a little bit lumpy. But there you go, almost finished. Now we just need some white chocolate. Now we just need to put in the oven. And the best bit, I get to lick the spoon. 25 minutes later and they're ready. Delicious.